You're studying me, slow and sweet. We sway, take the lead, and I will follow. Finally ready now to close my eyes and just believe that you won't lead me where you don't go. When my faith gets tired and my hope seems lost, you spin me round and round and remind me of that song, the one you wrote for me, and we dance. Pick up my sword and fight for love. Little did I know that love had won for me. Here in your arms, you're still my heart again. I breathe you in like I've never breathed till now.
Jessica, my heart is so full of love for you. To remember the last 12 years has been amazing for me because you have been a part of my life. I also remember the day we met at a church service in which my heart beat steadfastly when I saw the beauty you expressed as you counted your birthday. Babe, I just want you to know that I love you so much and I am so excited that today we're renewing our vows. 12 years of marriage.
Mucha suerte y salud en tu matrimonio, muchas bendiciones, te quiero mucho.
to close my eyes and just believe that you won't lead me where you don't go. When my faith gets tight and my hope seems lost, you spin me round and around and remind me of that song, the one you wrote for me. And we dance. Pick up my sword and fight for love. Little did I know that love had won for me. Here in your arms, you steal my heart again. I breathe you in like I've never breathed till now. When my faith gets tight and my hope.
Doesn't change a thing because my love for you grows day by day. My love and a commitment is to see it with you for life. And I'm so grateful to God that I am your wife. Nefi, I remember the day my eyes met yours. It was the way of God saying, now you would experience the gift of true love. These 12 years have been amazing. And I look forward to 180 more. You make me feel so special. You make me feel so sweet. You have given me love like no other and have shown me how to honor our Father.
To remember the past 12 years has been amazing for me. It's been a journey that the Lord has taken us. And that truly has been good, through the good times and even to not so good times. In spite of it all, today I stand before you passionately in love with you. Looking back, you always lifted me up. When moments became difficult for me to arise, you encouraged me with your words. And as your eyes pierced mine, I gathered strength to say, yes, I will arise. Jessica, you've been my best friend. I appreciate you. Especially when you cook rice and beans. Oh, and I almost forgot, when you rub my feet. I love you.
Thank you.